The commander says you did a good thing down there. Thanks.
We're done here.
I heard you helped Ace turn the lights back on. Thank you.
Ace is like a ghost. She comes and goes and doesn't seem to get into any trouble.
You should be able to use that key on the terminal downstairs. Never tested it myself.
Read about it, but I never saw it working. This red eye might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, there's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
Hey, traveler.
Hello, traveler. Certainly. Well, made some of them myself. But, you know, my partner, Jed, made most of the really good stuff. Jed, well, he was a genius. We put together what we could find, you know? Microwaves, sinks, car engines, you name it. I tell you, feels right putting forgotten things back to work, you know? Oh, sorry. I'm talking your ear off, ain't I? Something else I can do for you. Same place so many go these days. We had a rough winter a while back. Jed got sick. And, well, and now it's just me. The ward's full of people carrying the loss with them. But to keep going on, we gotta find new family along the way. Life ain't bad so long as you got folks to look out for, right? Not really my place to say. People can tell you about themselves if they want. Just be careful around McCabe, like I said. Anything else you need? What do you need? Take care, my friend. Anything you need? Take care, my friend.
What now? Working and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted with the hammer. I've got work to do. Yeah? Fine, let's have a look. I've got work to do.
Hey there, friend. We weren't properly introduced before. Name's Reginald Malone. But you can just call me Reggie. If you're looking for a fix to what ails you, I'm your guy. Or if you just want to swap stories, I'm good for that too. I bet you got your share. Oh, don't sell it short, friend. Best stories are in the details. Man, it's good to see a new face again. Folks around here are getting grim these days. Not easy keeping yourself together day to day with the monsters all around us. Yeah, give a kind word where you can and the world ain't all bleak. But hey, you found us a way out, didn't you? You're the hero of the war today, friend. Keep spreading the hope. All right, I'll oblige you if I can. War 13. What can't I tell you? Well, a lot, actually. Place is as old as teeth. The ward's been here since the world fell. Took on by Commander Andrew Ford. May he dream in peace. Story goes the other wards were overrun. Oh, I don't like the gossip, but you twist my arm. McCabe's rough around the edges. I reckon she don't mind the company here. Riggs, He'd give you the shirt off his back if you asked. Bo? Don't have much experience, but he's keen to do right by the ward. Ace is friendly enough. She keeps her cards close to her chest. Wallace. Poor boy. He's just settling in. Damn shame, losing his brother. We'll do our best by him. But that's a thread not easily tied. Oh, hey, not much to tell about old Reggie. My story is like so many out there. Loss, hunger, fear. And by providence, I found my way here. The last bastion of kindness and light. Searching my life. Before this place is like reaching through an endless fog. I do remember a ring I wore once. My greatest treasure. The last remnant of an old tale. But it's lost now. Ellen? Damn fine leader. Granddaughter of the founder for it. She's seen us through some hard times. She might not admit it, but she's done some fine work with the hand she was dealt. Anything else you need? Keep your head up. Good to see you.
some good down at the reactor. Spirits are way up. Told them I couldn't have done it alone. And that's true. I'm only sorry we didn't find less. Guess my lucky coin couldn't keep him safe. We're both gone now. Gotta move on. But hey, if you find good scrounge out in the world, bring it by, yeah? I'll deal your fare. Later. How's it going? Take care then. How's it going?
Good to see.
Yeah? All right, then. We're done here?
Anything you need? Certainly. Take care, my friend.
What?